have the act of entrustment to the Immaculate Heart of Mary, so please kneel.
Act of entrustment to the Immaculate Heart of Mary. We wish to make today an act of entrustment to your Immaculate Heart,
and in this act, we wish to include the precious hopes and anxieties for our world of today. Mother of individuals, Mother of peoples, you who know their sufferings and their hopes, you know as only the mother knows the struggles between good and evil, between light and darkness, which afflict the modern world. Accept it right with you, moved by the Holy Spirit, addressed directly to your